my mom, Jeannie Carmen, and Marilyn Monroe were close friends. Around 1961 is when they spent the most time together, hanging out as friends, partying. Marilyn got really drunk. She was taking a lot of pills, secanol or nembutal or chloral hydrate.
She had been eating.